दिस लेटर वॉज रिटन बाय मिस्टर मैकफर्सन टू हिज वाइफ मिसेस कोनी मैकफर्सन. ओके, बिफोर डीलिंग विद द लेटर लेट अस नो सम ऑफ द वर्ड्स एंड फ्रेजेस ओवर देयर. व्हाट डू दे मीन? स्टैंडिंग टू मीन्स टेकिंग अप पोजिशंस. ओके, ट्रेंचेस मीन्स लॉन्ग डीप डिचेस इन द ग्राउंड वेयर सोल्जर्स हाइड फ्रॉम द एनिमी. You might have seen these kind of trenches in many patriotic cinemas where soldiers, they fight against each other. Fritz, this term is used as a name for a German soldier. Fritz is a common German name. Okay, German soldier, they call themselves Fritz and Tommy. This is a term which this is an English name for British soldiers. So how Indian soldiers call themselves, or we call them Jawan, right? Jawan. In that way, German soldiers, they have got this common term Fritz and Tommy. This is a common term used for English soldiers. Now let us move towards the letter. Dearest Connie, means the name of this Mrs. MacPherson was Connie. It was written for her by her husband, Jim MacPherson. I write to you in a much happier frame of mind because something wonderful has just happened that I must tell you about at once. So he was very happy at that time for writing and sharing his experience with his wife. We were all standing two in our trenches yesterday morning, that is Christmas morning. Remember on which date the letter was written? 26th December 1914. Exactly the previous day, 25th of December, people celebrate Christmas. That means it was Christmas Eve. So something great had happened on Christmas Eve, and Jim MacPherson, he wanted to share his experience with his wife. So he had written this letter to her. So on Christmas morning, those soldiers or those Tommies, okay, Tommies means Jim MacPherson, he belonged to British Army. So Tommies, those Tommies, they had taken their positions in their trenches. Okay, trenches. Okay, it was crisp and quiet all about, as a beautiful morning as I have ever seen. As cold and frosty as a Christmas morning should be. So it was very chill, cold at that time. I should like to be able to tell you that we began it. We began it means from our side we began. What? But the truth, I'm ashamed to say, is that Fritz began it. Fritz means German soldiers, they began it. First, someone saw a white flag waving from the trenches opposite. Someone means from our side, from a British side, someone saw that German soldiers or Fritz, they were waving white flag. So to wave white flag means they wanted peace at that time, for that moment.